Grand final, winners final, best of five. Here we go. Meister, Salem. Salem, Meister. Going Enderman. To me, that's the best. That's the best again. That's what we do.
All right, so immediately Meister dashes in while Salem's trying to mine for some more materials. Oh, reflects the mine card. Okay.
That's actually going to be really, really big for when Salem's recovering. If he goes offstage with them and reflects the minecart the other way, that can actually be really big.
Absolutely correct. That was, you know, that's something that I, when I was scouting out Steve earlier, because, you know, I'm a pit main, I'm like, okay, I'm going to have to use the reflector to reflect this minecart if I can react fast enough to it on Wi-Fi.
Okay, that two hits and already just tied it back up. Steve.
Right. Man, that up smash doing quite a bit of damage there. Get the grab back from. Bless you.
Thank you. I hit it.
Oh, again, the minecart gets reflected again. So,
but yeah, reflecting minecart, very viable option that possibly takes some recovery option. All
right, needs to get a new tool. Does get it there.
It's a diamond.
Is able to get a diamond. Oh. Not able to reflect that minecart. Trying to read a high recovery. Oh! Down airs into the up smash! That is an only Steve thing right there. Or, in this case, Enderman. Right. Diamond tool online for Salem. Again, minecart does get reflected. Parries. Grab, down throw. Right? I'm not gonna lie, you know, Salem Steve is looking pretty impressive right now. Meister, you know, dare I say, Meister is having a little bit of trouble here. So, again, gets the minecart. Gets Meister off stage. Reads, see if he's gonna throw out an up smash. Oh, just misses the grab. Meister is able to punish that with a dash attack.
Yeah, Meister having a little hard. Meister having a little bit of trouble here. Game Watch's weight is just so bad against Steve. His back there hits hard. His up smash hits hard.
And that up smash once again scoops him up and takes the second stock. Suddenly, Salem has not lost a stock yet, whereas Meister is down to his last stock.
Yeah, this is really, really.
And so Diamond Tool online doing a lot of damage. And lands a smash, too!
This is basically the same in this game to lose.
Meister is able to get side tilt.
As Sam loses the dialing, but he's still got a two-stock lead.
Oh, gets a dash attack. Connects again with the minecart. Oh, again, throwing out that up smash, but Meister this time able to grab, get a little bit of a combo, but not too much of a combo. Again, connects with the minecart once again.
Salem with Steve is very, very, very good.
I mean, this is very impressive right now. We're seeing from Salem. See if he can finish it off, but is trying to reach for a grab. But Meister will answer with the chair. Gets Salem off stage. Salem is able to up the back, but gets hit with. Oh, spike! Almost! That almost spiked! Down smash from Meister.
Salem, wow, he's just weaving and dodging right now.
Yeah, I think, tries to, wow, kind of up tilted, up air through the bomb.
Uses his up tilt to go, because that's all you have to do is hit the bomb. As long as it doesn't explode before you hit it, it will negate it.
Right, back air.
Salem, back
air,
got a diamond.
Back air.
That'll do it. That's crazy. I just learning new stuff about it. Like, I can see why Game & Watch would not be a very good matchup against Steve. Poor Steve.
Wow.
Poor Stakes. Poor Steve Stakes. Anyway.
It is. I know there is, who is it? Aaron was doing really well with Steve in, Hungry Box tournaments.
Yep.
I don't know if they faced him in those tournaments. I know Meister's obviously done very well in those tournaments, but
I do
right now, Salem. Salem able to get quick combo there. Gets another. Wow! Oh, suddenly 57 damage. 64.
I don't know how to get a 0 to death this turn.
All right, again, gets a dash attack.
Good use of the recovery there.
Oh my goodness, the patience from Salem there.
Yeah,
Maestro's down throw, down tilt.
You can tell Maestro's getting a little bit, I won't say nervous, but he's definitely getting a little more impatient with his
smash.
Move. He's using a lot of dedicated moves that he just doesn't, that Steve can easily punish.
Right. Again, Salem, you know, doing such a great job. And again, another big combo there. 42 damage. Does get a diamond.
That honestly might be the biggest and hardest hitting combo in the game right now.
It is wild if you have that on lock. I mean, short of, you know, Luigi 0 to nothing, but... Right. And great use of the up B from Salem to get around Meister's ledge trapping.
Wow, I can't believe that down air didn't work.
But Salem able to get a diamond pull, I believe, so... See if he's able to make it back to stage. Does! But...
Yeah, Meister unfortunately hit the weak air, the weak spot on his back air.
Grab. Up throw.
Oh, he just misses up air.
Meister trying to throw out items. There does get the bomb to take the stock, but...
That's unfortunate. Salem just got a diamond, too.
Oh, big time combo, but Salem able to use the anvil to kind of get out of it.
Meister ties it right back up, though.
Up smash. That up smash is so good. That gets it again.
Goodness. Is he going to do it again?
Might be setting up for it, or it might also be setting up to grab. But just run back, mine, throws out the mine card. And the mine card, once again, I think Meister was trying to use the bucket to reflect it, but was not quick enough. I mean, that's so tough to react to, so totally understandable. Once again, Salem with the lead here. Another combo with a down throw, starting it off. Just Salem all over Meister.
Yeah, Salem is pretty much owning this matchup right now.
Down smash. Diamond tool online. Minecart once again. There. Might be looking for an up smash here.
I'll be looking for a back there right here. Oops, there it is.
Good call. Salem.
So tough for Meister right now.
I mean, this is uncharted territory here. We're talking Meister is so dominant in our tournaments. I believe this is Salem's first time in Lag Spike. If Salem can finish it off here, PS2.
He just have to hope that Meister is learning. You know, he's starting to down a little bit on what Salem likes to do and what his tendencies, and that's pretty much what he has to hope for.
All right, I kind of like the setting up the blocks there just to be able to give yourself time to mine. And then come in and start making attacks.
Yeah, definitely a good technique in the beginning to allow Steve to get his materials, which obviously is a major part of him.
All right, again, the mine card just putting so much pressure and able to get Salem out of a lot of difficult situations. Get the grab, back throw. Up air. Forward air. Looking for the down tilt. The edge guard does connect.
Wow, Salem's reaction is crazy.
Yeah. Oh, Meister, good job attacking when Salem was trying to mine for a gold tool.
You know, it really does almost feel like Meister's just throwing out anything that'll stop any of the stuff that Salem has.
All right. Oh, still again, Meister putting on the pressure, trying to stop Salem from crafting a diamond tool.
Yeah, he knows that if Salem's able to get a diamond right now...
Probably going to be able to get it now. There we go. All right, throws out the... up the...
This is actually really, really great for Meister if he's able to take this stock before Salem does so he can get rid of that diamond. Not going to do it yet. God, Steve. Big boy.
And again, clever use of those blocks to mix up the recovery. Get out of here, Meister bombs.
Meister overwhelming with the bombs too.
Oh, the side tilt with the chair will take the first stop for Meister.
Side tilt beat Salem's back air just barely though. I saw the pickaxe and everything.
Again, once again with that down tilt as the edge guard. Oh, Meister is reading those up smashes, but still connected with the mind part. Again, trying for the mine card. Does get another diamond. We'll craft the diamond tool.
Diamond at this low percentage is huge for Salem. Is he down to stock? Yes, but not anymore.
All right, yeah, but again, with that diamond tool, see if he can get that combo train. Just missed the smash. That was very good on Meister to up B out of that.
That'd have been a great combo for Salem.
But still, doing quite a bit of damage. And connects with the minecart, throws him off stage. Ooh! Tech that, I believe. It's just a bit of a weird sequence, but...
Salem already got a backup diamond.
Oh, connects with the... That's the bomb. That's the minecart. Oh, tries to throw out the up smash. I was trying to read Meister mashing out of the mind card. Good idea for Salem there, but he is able to connect with the back air. Gets the spike with the back, with the forward air. Oh, dude.
Found it.
Yep. Gets another diamond tool.
Salem, really good mix ups with these stones.
Very. Bye-bye.
There's the Meister special. So, Salem, Meister, one stock each.
But again, that grab to the combo there is so critical for Salem. Salem's be able to get so much mileage out of it. But here comes the Nair train on the part of Meister. But again, Minecart's just able to get Salem out of so much trouble right now. Just like the upbeat gets Meister out of so much trouble.
Yeah, Minecart basically... I would say Steve's Wonder Wing, except it's infinite, as long as you have iron. It's just get out of jail free card, basically, as Game & Watch is upbeat. Because you have a vulnerability, which, whatever. I won't talk about it. I get upset.
Oh my goodness, connects with the up smash.
Not gonna do it, though. Footstool is just to show, you know, authority.
Cart, mine cart.
Light gonna do it, but one more cart, it'll do it.
Reflects the mine cart.
Good expectation by Mike here. Salem with another diamond. I've never found this many diamonds in
general.
And wow. I mean, let's just say, deeply surprised right now.
That was
incredible. Wow.
Salem punches their ticket to the winner side of Grand Finals by defeating Meister 3-0.